Mercy Johnson and her family have been in Europe for over 3 weeks. The family started their European tour in Dublin, Ireland, where they stayed for a week, before heading over to Paris, France, and stayed for another 2 weeks. The European tour is now over and the family arrived in Baltimore, Maryland yesterday. Mercy shared this picture of the family in the business class cabin of her flight.